Hello, ladies and gents, we're playing the game number 14. Crimson Story. I think it's a hack and slash game. I'm not totally sure. We will see. I think it's done in Unity. There we go. Where is my mouse? Oh well, I don't use mouse. Okay. So what? What do I? Oi! What do I What? Did I press something? Ah, shit. Okay, it's Z slash. What? You're confusing me, game. Fuckness, why is. Oh my god. Okay, let me get. Fuck, no, I don't want this. Where is the fucking. Okay, that's the shift. Z. Okay, it's these three. Okay. Slash, jump, and roll. Okay, what's the rest? What do I. Hello? Okay, nothing this way. Mosh. No, just say that now, you fucking bitch. You whore. Okay, another thing, I'm not a fan of the pitch black road when my shadows are also pitch black. It's a bit hard to see. So the camera is like not properly aiming on me. I'm not. What? What? Hello? What do I do? What? Yes, exactly. That is very interesting. It's automated. I can't press for shit. I will explain. I'm so collector. I collect stuff for a living. It's okay. It's a shop. I get it. Ah, so he's coming with me. Okay. Shoot, my minion, shoot! Have to say that the good text is really not my thing. Yay. So, what next? Oh, the cute text is really not helping. Button mashing festival. En guarde, it's en guard, no en guarde. Button mashing. Eat it, eat it. it, the ninja blade. I have absolutely no idea of what I'm doing. So what? I do something here? Souls, come to moi. Wait, I see an enemy over there. The fuck are these? There's a bit too much of a shake when I swing my sword and hit things. It's honestly a bit hard to keep track of what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just bashing the attack key. That's not a problem now, but I assume that if the game gets any harder than this, it's not really going to be something I want to do. Can I upgrade me something? No. Slash. No. Can do jack shit. I don't want combos, I just want my normal attack to be stronger. Do you think I'm going to be doing any combos? Bitch, I don't even know what I'm hitting. Whoa, what, why? Yeah, eat it. Eat my, I have no idea what I'm doing. Jutsu. Eh. Angels are led. I will say I have nothing against the graphic style. It's an interesting graphic style, but the colors themselves used are a bit too intense. My eyes are starting to hurt a bit. Nothing serious, but I can see so how playing, staying this and playing for a long while could get annoying quickly. And it's a bit hard to tell distances and what do you call it? The black for used for so many things really doesn't help since it has no variations. And it's really hard to tape tell shades apart. That will need my thing maybe a bit more work. If shapes were simpler and not with so much detail, like the trees and shit work fine, but you see how everything is so brightly white or so pitch black or so strong red that it just... I like the contrast for a first glance, but it's too bright. It hurts my eyes. Whoa, that's a big ass fucking fat ghost. Please help me, my prince. And I can feel my U, but I can feel my W. Only you can save my W. We'll need to... Temple. Not very far from here, okay. Okay. Also another... Whoa, what? Hey, all... I'm stuck! Well, I am fucking stuck, ladies and gentlemen. I think this is the end of the video. It's an interesting concept, honestly. I think it says on the same in the same program that it's a beta, and I can see that. But it's going to nice places. The action was a bit confusing, I will say. Mostly because there was so much shake and the camera pans out so much and the figures are like so easy to confuse. So that made it a bit more work. I like the presentation, but the fact that they are such extreme colors make things a bit hard to distinguish. Like, this grass is so black, this white is so white. It's a bit like, I like it, but I think it needs a bit more work because otherwise it just makes it very tiring on the eyes. The camera pans could be faster because as they are, they feel like, good Sam. The text is cutting out. I'm pretty sure you not noticed. Other than that, there wasn't really much else, honestly. What I already said. It's hard to tell since this is so much so obviously a beta, but it seems to be going to a nice place anyway. I'm not sure if I myself will be tempted to play this for a long time. But then again, I am not a big fan of action games, so that's purely me. Maybe later on there are enough mechanics to keep it interesting, I don't know. I think that was all I had to say about Crimson. That was 10 minutes already, that's fine enough. I will move on to the next video. See you guys there.